Hey guys, thanks for visiting this video. In this video I want to show you that I've modded my Sonos Play 1. This is the Sonos Play 1. It's a rather heavy speaker that you can connect using Ethernet. Here you have the Ethernet port. Or if you have the Sonos bridge, you can also play it wirelessly. It's not possible with the default Sonos to play it from a battery powered device, but I make a modification inside of the Sonos so I could play it just from a USB connector. And this is a mobile phone recharger that you can buy in almost any store now. And with this device, I'm now powering my Sonos, and the Sonos is already connected to my wireless bridge, and I can just play music from it now, as you can see. So what? This is the wire. And it's going right inside of it. And as you can see, there are no hidden cables around this device. Just to make sure. And you can see it playing right over here. It's the living room one, and I can increment the volume, decrease the volume, pause it, and just play it again. So here you see it. Now it's possible to have your Sonos Play 1 just connected by a single wire. And just as a proof, when I disconnect this button, the audio will stop. Here you see it. And in some minutes the app will notice that there's no music anymore playing, but we can reconnect it. It's rather difficult to do it with one hand. Yes, I've connected it. Maybe you can see that the LED is on again. It's now flashing. And it's still connecting. Usually it takes a minute or so. But in the meantime, I also did a calculation. This battery has 5 amps, as you can see over here. And the Sonos is using at 5 volts, approximately 1 amps. So I should be able to play 5 hours of music from this battery. And it depends how hard I set the music. If I set it right on 30%, it will use 1 amps. If I do the volume lower than that, it will consume less than 1 amps. I see it's connected now. You can see the LED is steady now. So I can select the music again in the living room, and let's see, we play this one, and now it will play this music again. Here you have it. And now it's just portable, I can just move it around. Have it anywhere in my room stacked. I hope you like my video. Next video I will be integrating the Bluetooth inside the Sonos Play 1, so you can also use the Play 1 outside your home and doesn't have to be connected to the wireless internet. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.